It's Sunday afternoon, October 29th, Vlogtober, day 29. It's well past noon. John and I have already had our morning coffee, and we also had salads for lunch. Last night we went to see Pittsburgh Ballet Theater perform Dracula, but before that we went to a Mediterranean restaurant called Ali Han's. We split a hummus appetizer. In addition to the hummus appetizer, we each ordered the vegetarian sauté with a side of bulgur wheat. And to make sure we stayed awake, we ordered some Turkish coffee.
Ballet Theater performs at a venue called the Benedum Center in Pittsburgh. It used to be known as the Stanley Theater, and it has a really beautiful interior.
The theater was built in 1928 by a Philadelphia firm called Hoffman Hennin. This is the most elegant water fountain that I've ever seen. The chandelier is the centerpiece of the auditorium. It's 4,700 pounds. It's 20 feet high by 12 feet wide. It's Sunday afternoon and I'm kind of struggling. I'm in a Sunday slump. It's this kind of feeling, I want to go out and do something, but I don't know what I want to do. And then it's also quite rainy and quite chilly out. And I want to stay in and be snuggly and drink tea and read all day, but then I'm also feeling too restless to do that. So I don't know what's wrong with me. I get like this every so often, and it's always a Sunday when it seems to happen, because not that I don't like my job, but you know, like most people, I wish that the weekend was longer. At any rate, I'm going to wrap up Vlogtober day 29 here and attempt to find something to do that is a bit more interesting than laundry. Thank you very much for watching, and have a great day. I will see you tomorrow for Vlogtober Day 30.